We set out to reprove Milgram's experiments and generate mass PR by showing that most people are obedient to the point of putting others and themselves at risk.
There was a bit of a disturbing thing that happened the other day. A mock worksite was set up in Melbourne.
We constructed a fake worksite where passers-by were asked to pass a live cable to a worker, even though they were told he'd get an electric shock.
Hand it to my apprentice there.
Stanley Milgram would be horrified. 90% of people gave our actor an electric shock just because someone in authority asked them to.